GH5 with Sigma 18-35 speed booster and the variable ND. This is a super heavy setup and a super big setup as well. The gimbal just does the work very good.